as you might imagine, it's very good that the vaccine has moved forward so well. There have been some concerns about the side effects, but so far any objective evidence is there aren't any significant side effects at a population level. And the WHO at present does not recommend revaccination. That's being reevaluated, and they may change that program. Mutations occur, but strangely, they don't seem to affect the efficacy of the vaccine much. It's about, you know, let's say 90% effective. That's about as good as you can expect from a vaccine. If there was a vaccine for AIDS that was 50% effective, 40% effective, then use it.